follow the breaking news out of Cudahy. I'm Matt Salemi in News Chopper 12. Right now, we're looking down at the staging area with the Cudahy Police Department and the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Department's mobile command units around the scene. I've also seen squads from Franklin, South Milwaukee, and Oak Creek here assisting in the matter. What we have confirmed is that there was a shooting sometime around midnight, and they have had a standoff with the shooting suspect at this point since that time. It's right now where we're looking is on Ramsey near Packard, and they do have Packard shut down, a busy stretch of Packard shut down between Ramsey and Whitnall, and so you won't be able to access that stretch of Ramsey. Now, it's 12 News policy that we do not show live police positions during a standoff, so we're only showing you the staging area at this point. I can tell you that there are no delays on Packard right now, but the volume is just starting to pick up in this area, and we're starting to see some folks move around the neighborhood, but at this point, not causing any problem. The police are asking that you avoid the area until they have this situation resolved. We will continue to keep an eye on it. Reporting live at News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.